The patient has lost the ability to speak.
He's not deaf, and he's technically not mute.
With the proper amount of care, it's possible that he could regain his understanding of the world, his ability to speak.
What's our first course of action?
Well, the state is not going to pay for any of that, so we are going to put his ass on the first bus downtown.
What do you mean he won't get out of the trailer? Get in. Take a look at this guy.
What about him?
He's a dead ringer for you.
Man, don't look nothing like me. I mean, look at him. He's too short.
Get finished in day for you.
Action.
Cut.
Latte pronto.
Excuse me, Mr. Pronto. Can I call you latte?
Latte.
Latte pronto.
Latte pronto.
Is that so, your name?
Amazing.
You and me are going to do big things, pal.
And respect, bro.
Move, move. Stars coming through.
Welcome to your team. You got me, your agent, got your manager, lawyer, publicist, personal assistant, plus we got you an intern.
You have got a big film premiere tomorrow night. Does that make you a little nervous?
This was a gift from Prince Harry. It was one of the original Knights of the Round Table sword or something. Can't really remember because I wasn't listening when he gave it to me.
Make love to me, Latte.
Fiddles playing, bing bang boom, began to take my breath away, bing bang boom, I'm jumpy as a jumping.
The phone is not ringing.
Don't worry, pal, I'll get it back on top.
I know you think what's been happening to your career is accidental. Everything is by design.
Who are you really, Latte Pronto?
Gotta get down, big time.